I think when we were kids, we all knew one thing. We didn't fit in. I couldn't tell you where or when we decided it was our job to save the world, or why we expected anyone to listen. Now here we are 20 years later, and by necessity, we're all focused on just saving ourselves. I understand that. But at a time when more than half of my friends are out of work, people picketing with guns call it political dialogue, now seems like a better time than ever to scream like hell.
We are not finishing this set until you fucks get back in here.